Templeton, and we're at the Memory Foam Exhibition.
Growing up in the Midwest, this guy gave a lot of us hope that we could do something different than all the kind of mainstream bullshit, you know? So he's always been a big inspiration to me when I first started getting into photography.
Yeah, we came from Fresno. It's a good like 3 hours. A friend of mine was like, let's go last minute. I was like, let's do it.
If I can hear it. Yeah, he did his drawing.
Actually, my second skateboard that I ever bought was a New Deal at Templeton catboard. Love the impossibles that I used to do. Tried to do them like that, but never could quite get them the same way.
Everything is just like real and raw, and it's just an amazing talent.
Legit.
Hi, it's Crazy Noodle time. Get well. It was really cool being here.
Nice work. Woo!
I think Ed Templeton just sort of has a cult following, you know, and celebrated youth culture, and I think we're pretty young, right?
I think we're young.
What's up, Ed? Thanks for the penis drawings, you know what I'm saying? You did a cool little alien with a big old dick. It like curved a little bit. I like that shit, so that's cool.
Like the creeper aspect of it. Like people don't know he's taking their photo and it's just very real.
I've always loved Ed's photography. I mean, I'm a fanboy as much as everybody else here. I love it when he does a photo and there's all the stories underneath. When he writes out the whole story about what happened.
You're the man, and I've loved your art forever, and your skating is also fucking dope. It's nice to meet you.